Alright guys, welcome back. The light at the end. This is the last mission of Dishonored. So, while the leaders of the Loyalist Conspiracy have moved to a monumental lighthouse, the final military project devised by the Lord Regent. They're holding Emily as they struggle to tighten their hold over the city. It's time to confront them, decide their fates, and determine the future of Dunwall. Decide their fates, aka slit them throats, baby. Let's go.
Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily. Just after they landed. I bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere.
Hamilton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death.
I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last.
So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward.
Lord Pendleton?
I'm a little disappointed, Corvo. It's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal. It's been interesting traveling with you, but this is the last time you'll see me, sir. Goodbye.
Oh, he's disappointed in me.
My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right. Out, Corvo.
Why are you being so mean all of a sudden? Samuel, hold on. You aren't gonna be a dick to me, I'll be a dick to you. Bitch! Don't tell me to get out of the mother trucking boat like that. I will screw you up. Area map. So we gotta get all the way around the fort to get to the lighthouse. I just killed Samuel. I can't believe I did that. But he told me I went out of my way to be brutal. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, this is nuts. This is just like big and overwhelming. I just don't even know where to start. Kinda wanna go the harbor side. For some reason I feel like that one's gonna be a bit easier. Who knows though? Shooting at me. I can't get up over here, dang it. Stay hidden from these spotlights. Do we want to take possession of a rat? That would make things easier, I think. Spotlight's coming this way, it looks like. Very slowly but surely. I guess we could just go down here. Possession time, because there's a nice convenient little hole. It's gonna allow us to get inside. Without having to go in one of the main doors. Well, shit.
Down and settle this man to man.
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of inbred shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
Whoa!
Martin, you couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
There's so many objectives on our screen right now. I don't know what I want to do.
Getting into the gatehouse. I need time alone.
Let's go kill Martin. That was scary. I was not expecting him to be right there. Let's bring him farther under. Sorry, I'm getting a Skype call. I was distracted, but anyway, yeah, that was freaking terrifying. That guy just walked out right in front of us. All right. Let's get behind this guy. Shit. Control room key. Isn't that what Martin was just bitching about? Where'd he go? Guess he went upstairs. You're getting killed, bitch. High Overseer Martin dead. Now it's time to go kill the other guy. We're gonna go eliminate Pendleton, because he deserves it too. I don't take betrayal lightly. Question is how are we gonna get across to Pendleton? Oh, I see it. Oh, this will be easy.
Say that, my lord.
First my brothers, now me. It's my own fault.
I'm gonna listen to him, but I got a cool
my
plan. You guys will see
is
it.
Going to inherit. That's the worst of it. A little slow on the draw yesterday, I have to say. But decent.
Yes, my lord. Sorry, my lord.
Okay. Bin time? Oh, the captain left. I was gonna bin time and then throw a grenade in there.
Someone get over.
Trevor Pendleton dead. Now let's get up to the lighthouse. Oh, let's make sure we can't loot him for any keys or goodies or anything. Nothing. Nothing besides a spiritual remedy. All right. This is awfully convenient.
Stupid captain. Devlin Sono. Marlon Garrett. That's it.
Stupid.
What
we're good.
I know you're here. He's here. Can't believe we lost him.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
All right. Oh shit, there's another guard up there.
Assassin, help!
Well, they saw me.
Damn it. Where'd he go? Where are you?
Now they lost me.
We know you're here.
I can't go up there because it's gonna shock me.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
I just gotta wait till they stop looking around.
Could be that.
I know you're here. Oh, I'll find you. When I find you, it's going to be bad. You keep going.
It tries to shoot at me when I jump up like that, so we need to make sure we don't jump up. We just need to blink away. Alright, I'm gonna bend time just to make sure I get a headshot. Oh, I missed the headshot anyway. Okay, now it's time to get out of here. We waited here long enough. Here we go. Go to the Burroughs Lighthouse. Rescue Emily. Alrighty, we made it to the lighthouse, guys. Why not kill people, right? This is the last mission of the game, so we're gonna be going all out ham.
Yes, of course. Probably just the wind.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Wait. Oops. Stop.
Yeah, that wind probably just killed him and turned him to ashes. Arrow to the knee, bitch. Anything back here? Ooh. Yes, there is. Good thing we checked. Okay. We're at the top of the lighthouse. This is very creepy. It's raining outside, which doesn't help. What of you?
No! Let me go!
No way.
Quiet. And move already, child.
Forgot we can run now because we got the upgraded silenced.
Let me go. Stay where you are, Corvo. Or I jump.
Corvo!
Footsteps.
Quiet! He won't. Will you, Corvo? You had your chance.
No, Emily! Oh, she held on. There's no way. Little 8-year-old girl or whatever she is.
You're my hero.
I didn't even let the guy give a speech. I just killed him.
That's all right, because I was going to have him killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
Oh god, now she's going to let the power get to her head. Okay, the end. This is it, guys. Hope you all have enjoyed the Let's Play so far. Let's see what happens.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses.
Samuel, he was already dead. I already killed him. Oh, man.
But whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Is that old Emily? There you go. That's Dishonored, guys. So, hope you all enjoyed the Let's Play. It was a pretty fun game to play. Can't lie there. It was different. Kind of reminds me of BioShock, by the way. I will be playing that as soon as it comes out. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know future games you would like to see. I'll catch you all later. Peace.
A distant aroma at best, a withering smile that's stuffed deep in your vest. The night air it wraps its fingers around your body, it shakes from a now distant sound. Oh, the sound of her voice, a sweet symphony played over and over until you are free. Disease.